If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tests you and He blesses you with a female as your first daughter, you're supposed to be happy still. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the giver of children. He bestows upon whomsoever He wishes, be the child male or female. So the problem starts when you see a female as your first child. Are you happy? You're supposed to be happy. If it is a male, you are still happy. So if you wanted a male and Allah blesses you first child female, you still are supposed to be happy and thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't make it such that I'm not happy, I have a female, so I won't really bother about this child. I won't really take care of her that much. I won't really be concerned about her upbringing that much because she is a female. If that is what you're thinking, it is wrong. So from there, you've already taken the wrong step because you are thinking now, because the female is the first child, I want to relent. That is wrong. So any type of child you have, be the child male or female, you asked Allah for a male. Allah gave you a female, Allah knows better than you do. You are thinking a male is going to be better, but Allah is telling you, I am the one who grants children. I know better. So you can't say, I am choosing the best for you, the female is better for you. I am granting you the female. So you say, Alhamdulillah.